Yeah, hey Jeremy. The water was coming right out of this molding, which is flush. But it was just seeping out of there and then dripping down and then dripping. And then the other thing I was talking to you about was, I know that hole looks like it's been drilled for drainage, but I had water dripping out of there, which is, try not to make this confusing, but this is this right at the side. It was dripping out of there.